Yo, what's up guys? My first video. Today we're gonna see if we can snowball on Vision JI. So yeah, hope you guys have a good rest of your day and enjoy. So I was gonna see if I could farm up some sulfur to buy a Tommy from a shop, but then sadly I died. After I died, I decided to go farm roads and farm for a base so I could start progressing in my life. I'm gonna save you guys all the boring stuff. I ended up leading Oxums and got a custom. Ended up having around 500 scrap, and I found up a base right next to a big clan base, and they were gonna mess with us for a while. And when I say that they were gonna mess with us, I mean that I was gonna go door camp them and they would kill me again and again and again. There's probably like 5 other times, maybe 6, but I'm not gonna show it all. I wasn't doing too good, I barely had any loot left, but then Chain Yard Crate came out and everything changed. At first, I ended up just going naked, and I followed some Hazzy kids in. I grabbed an MP5 off of a body, but then I got killed. Then I went and go bought some bullets from a shop, and I would go back with my custom to see if I could do anything. As you can see here, I rolled up on this Spaz kid, and I killed him. And then I got killed by my neighbors. Then I went back with a bow, I killed a DB kid, and I got a few more guns on the way. And then I got in a fight with 2 kids who killed my teammate earlier in the wipe. And then I killed both of them. Then I got back to the base with the Tommy, which I would hopefully research later. Then my teammate got back on, and someone took Brad, so we went to go counter. As you can see here, I almost made a play. If I had just been on the other side of the hole, I could have gotten a full metal AK kit, but I didn't, and we both died. Then I went to go get a blue card from Super Branch, and hopefully make it back home, because this would be a pretty big run. As you can see, this was a pretty big run because I got down to DB and Revy BP. And then I would AFK Dome for a long time.